All right, crypto freaks, crypto maniacs, crypto lovers, let's go ahead and get into another episode. Experience crypto 24/7, because that's how it is out here in these crypto streets. Crypto is life. Life is crypto. Whatever. It is, for those of you guys who want to have these passive income engines working in the background, which these things most definitely are. You know what I mean? I'm going to go through, as I usually do, you know, proof in the pudding, as they say. You know what I mean? If you guys want to see how it works, giving you firsthand accounts of money going into my wallet that can then be used, as you see fit. But anyways, so let me go ahead and just dive right to the nitty gritty. And we're going to talk about a couple of platforms. And, you know, first, let's go ahead and touch on this TronLink wallet, right? For those of you guys who know that, you know, dApps out here, whether you're on an Ethereum dApp, whether you're on a Tron dApp, you do need a dApp browser, right? Now, TronLink wallet is the dApp browser for the Tron network that I recommend. I mean, there's other ones out here. There's several dApp browser, you know, like Token Pocket, Clever. Anyways, you do your own research. Just type in dApp browsers and you'll find a list of different ones. But I recommend using TronLink. If you want to get into it, get on board so that you don't have any excuses with respect to using somebody's link. Mine is in the description box below if you do choose to hop on board using my link. Thank you very much. But whoever's link that you end up using, you will need to be able to have a dApp browser to interact with the contract. All right. That's that. TronLink.org. Now, the way that it works, again, once you download it, let's say you put it on a Chrome extension, then it's going to pop up here right next to your browser. And then you want to make sure you copy down the, if it's your first wallet or your second, if you want to create several wallets, you can do that. You know, people always ask like, hey, how do you create more wallets? It's simple. I mean, you just click onto the plus sign here after you've created your first wallet. Boom, go to create. Boom, type in the name of the wallet that you want to have or whatever, you know what I mean? Whatever wallet you want to, or whatever you want to call it. And then, yeah, go ahead and get the mnemonic phrase. Type it in as it says, you know, just follow the instructions on the screen. You got to be able to follow simple instructions because making money out here in these streets is not hard. Once you find appropriate, you know, projects that do what they're, you know, say that they're going to do and whatnot. And that's what, you know, a lot of, you know, YouTubers out here, shout out to all the good tubers, by the way, you know, ones out here who are trying to bring attention to platforms that are making money. Simple as that. I mean, we know several people out here because there's so many different aspects in crypto, right? You have people who are doing technical analysis, the TNA. I like TNA also, but not that type of TNA. I just don't know how to handle, you know, technical analysis. But there's that, right? You got your people that are out here, you know, doing price predictions, you know, telling you what the latest coins are going to be, you know, what projects, what new ones that are coming out, whatever. And then there's also people like us who are out here making money with platforms that are on, you know, these smart contracts, whether it's the Tron network, whether it is, you know, the Ethereum network. But anyways, you've got these smart contracts, these dApps, right, that are doing the damn thing, right? So, hey, again, like I said, shout out to those of you all who are out here trying to preach the good word and let people know, you know what I mean? And the ones who, you know who you are, right? We got dudes out here like #StunnerBreezy. Shout out to #StunnerBreezy. Shout out to Crypto Sheep. Shout out to, you know, the whole lot. We got my dude who's doing videos, fairly new tuber, Extreme, my buddy, who started off with me on a couple of platforms back in the day. And he's doing things out here trying to bring awareness to the people, right? But anyways, though, so again, TronLink. .org. You're going to need that to hop onto your Tron network. MetaMask, for people who want to hop on board with, you know, Ethereum, blockchain, dApps, there's your MetaMask. I'm not going to get all into that. Just type it in, MetaMask. All right. But anyways, though, so let's get started. I'm going to go ahead and do a couple withdrawals because proof in the pudding, that's what people like to see. And we will talk about a few different platforms, the ones that are, you know, just pumping out money all the time. Now, I'm going to go ahead and go back here before we talk about Tron Chain. And just show people, just yesterday, from a variety of platforms, Tron Chain, UME.finance, I pulled out, 23,000 Tron. which, you know, a lot of people, they're like, oh, that ain't much. I mean, it's around $700, so it's something, right? And to be making that basically every 24 hours ain't too bad, all right? And I've made several videos. I mean, you can see right here, this is 21,000, 26,000. If I put that into the old calculator, 21,000, and then we add that with your 26. Now, as you can see, those are minus because I sent them out, right? Diversify, do what you want. That's what I was doing. I was diversifying. So that's right. Yeah, 23,600 Tron, right? That I went ahead and I diversified, went into something else, and you know, do what you will with it, right? Now, as I did that, yeah, like, you know what I mean? Right after that, money starts coming right back into my Tron chain. I've got several of them, as you can see, that I have for today. And I did withdraw already again today or earlier. But this is, you know, 4,000 right here that's in this account, for example. And we will withdraw that here in a second. Just going to show people, though, because, again, you know, of course, like I said, you can make multiple accounts. I've got at least four accounts that I've got over 100,000. Yeah, 100,000 Tron deposits with. This is 26. Let's go ahead and do the math right quick. Let me go ahead and put in a new. So right there, let me type this in too for people because they were like, what? What's 23,000 Tron? Let's come over here to the Exodus wallet. I do like to show people. Yeah, I already put it in right there. So you can see that's around $700. Paste, boom. So that's, you know, essentially $700, $690 from just yesterday, right? Now we're going to do from this one here. Let's go ahead and take that out, put it in. Clear this out right quick, and boom. Let's add that with yesterday's, what was that, 4,600 and something. Now, again, this is, I'm, you know, just showing people what has come in just, not even just 24 hours, because I already withdrew earlier today. But again, I'm trying to make it, you know, clear to people that this money is coming. Now, to be fair, right, as a YouTuber, I do have, as you can see, the matching bonuses from Tron Chain are really what the beautiful part about it is. But, you know, of course, it's based on this daily 1%, right? A lot of people make it a whole lot more confusing than it is, but you get your daily 1%, you know, on your deposit. Hang on here, let me add, paste that. So that's, what is that, 6,000. Let's come to the third account, which I think I've got another. And I don't think there's any referrals. Hang on a second. Let's think. Sometimes it doesn't refresh. Did we do that? No, I'm still on the first account. Yeah, we got to refresh sometimes. Sometimes it's slow. This thing doesn't always populate the info on your account. So there's another 1,000 right there. Let's go ahead and add that to the wallet and paste it. Boom. Wait, no, hang on here. My bad, people. Let me go ahead and do this again. What was that? I had like 6,000. Let's just say 6,000. I don't, because I remember what it was from the other two. We'll add that 1,000. That's 7,500 right now. And again, that ain't that much, right? I mean, it's a lot for a lot of people, but I'm just saying, just for the last few hours of the day, you know, that's come in. And let me come to this fourth account. I think there's another, at least another 1,100 in there. Let's go ahead and add that plus, paste, and then that equals, so that's 8,000 something. Now also too, because I got UME, UME.finance. Now I like to come over here and do it from this one. Let me show people, because I've got all of my UME on my main account here. Now, just another little a little tip. Be sure that, you know, if you want to just get right to, instead of, you know, coming here and looking at all of these screens and trying to find the ones that you've got that you're in, you can do that right from here. Hit my, and that'll show you the pools that you're in, and it also gives you the tally of how much, you know, how much you're yielding every 24 hours of the UME token. It shows you what the equivalent in TRX is. Shows you how much, you know, basically you've got in each one of these UME, you know, there 39, basically 40. When what is that, 3 million and something. Anyways, you see what I'm saying? It breaks it down for you real simple so you can see what exactly you've got. And of course, this fluctuates, right, with the value of these different tokens. You know, this has been around between 10,000 and 13,000 when it fluctuates. It just depends, right? But anyways, though, so right now I'm yielding like 3.5 UME every 24 hours. And to some people, you know, that is a lot. To some people, that's nothing. I know a lot of people who are yielding or farming, mining, whatever you want to call it, 20, 40 per daily, every 24 hours, all right? So I'm just a little minnow out here trying to do my thing. But again, let's go ahead and add that. So that UME, that's the 3.5 UME, that shows you the total right there in Tron. I'm going to go ahead and add that to this 8,000 that we've got already. Paste that in there. So you can kind of get an idea, right? So that's 15,000. That's just from the last, I don't know how long it's been. Maybe a little, you know, over 12 hours or whatever it was since I last withdrew from Tron Chain and some of these other ones. Yeah, let me copy and put this over here in the Exodus. Again, Exodus wallet, highly recommended for those of you guys who don't already have one. It's the gold standard crypto wallet, you know, that you can have on your iPhone, or you can have on your, you know, basically on your mobile or on your PC. So that's one. That's like $467 worth of Tron. So a little bit shy of the 700, you know, that we pulled out yesterday. But again, the day is not through. It's like 12 o'clock right now. And again, keep in mind, I already withdrew from this earlier today. But that is what my total is. Now, I might just do these withdrawals now. Or I might do them later so I can save on time. But people like to see the withdrawals, right? I just want to touch on this because they got these different things up here that they just added to the top menu. Now, the EFT token, which is launching on the 11th. Okay, it was going to be on the 9th of next month, but it's now happening on the 11th. So no big deal. But this is where it's at, right? You're going to be able to mine EFT tokens. You may be able to buy them right off of Uswap. I'm not exactly sure if you'll be able to buy them straight up, but the price on this thing is going to soar. It's gonna fly, right? Because there's only 75,000 of these things, and a lot of dudes are going to get that up in no time, right? So the cost of this thing, I mean, it could go up to easily $800 per token in no time. So, you know what I mean? Get your EFT, get your UME, get it right now, right? You got a little less than a month to get on top of that so you can get in it and be able to, get in on this EFT token, which is going to be the Eclipse City kind of governance token, right? That's going to give people the ability to, you know, what governance token means, that you can vote and choose about what new platforms that they are going to add to Eclipse City. Let me show right quick Eclipse City so people know what this is. Some of you guys already saw the interview that I did with Andreas, and we talked about Eclipse City and how everything, you know, really this is going to be the ecosystem. They haven't put everything and plugged everything into the website yet, but just so people know that, anyways, that EFT token is going to be the governance token for that platform. But more simply put, it's going to be the money token. All right. What else? Let me go ahead and do this right quick and make these withdrawals so I can show people. Also, all right, everybody. Sorry for that quick edit. I had to do a couple things here in the background. Had a little bit of a computer hiccup. Gremlins back over there messing up, slowing me down. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and do this withdrawals. I mean, this is the proof in the pudding that people like to see. So as I already showed, you know, there's 4,000 something here. Let's go ahead and withdraw out of this main wallet. And I think there's already 800 and something in there, 838. So that 4,000 should pop in just like that. Boom, there you go. Let's switch wallets and go to the second wallet, which I think had like 2,000 something in my Tron Chain account. Now, again, I haven't done a deep dive on how Tron Chain works in this video. Just look back on the other videos that I've done. You know, check it out. Find out what's going on. 1% daily, right, with no referrals. In the store, you're making money. If you want to build a network and then be able to get, you know, what have I got? I think there's 100, about 1,400, maybe 1,500 people that I have in my main network on that main account. Overall, you know, people in the network. But, you know, that's from people referring other people, and, you know, you get a percentage through the matching bonuses, right? Let me switch, though, to my third, make this other withdrawal of 1,000. Okay, it all adds up. So I'm just gonna go ahead and withdraw from all of the ones that I've already shown you, right? Tron Chain accounts that I've got, and then also my UME that I have over there on the UME.finance. All right, so there's that. All that has come out. Now I've got these in separate wallets. I'm gonna put them all in one wallet later. I'll do that off the video. I just wanna show people how quick and easy it is. Oh, do I not have enough? Oh, I don't have anything in this wallet here. So keep in mind too, that's another thing, that's a good point that just came up. You do need to have a little bit of Tron in your wallet. I'd say at least have 10 Tron in your wallet if you don't have Tron frozen, right? So that you can be doing, earning bandwidth. Let me show what I mean right here. The bandwidth and the energy, right? Because if you freeze your Tron, let's say you freeze $10 worth of Tron, it's gonna build up bandwidth and energy over here so that it doesn't cost any Tron. But if you don't have any bandwidth or energy, it'll come out of your Tron balance. You know, maybe 5 Tron, could be a little bit more, depending on what it is. Because I think the fees also went up on the Tron network overall. But anyways, I'll withdraw that later, no problem. I don't wanna have to go through too many steps here just to show these withdrawals. Let me go to UME. Again, as I said, it's a little bit easier to just do it directly from here. Let me go to the correct wallet. And we'll withdraw from that main balance, the pairs that I've got. Again, click on my, scroll down. You can see that, what is this? Is this, the rate's gone down a little bit? It's like 6,000 now. It was 7,000 a second ago. Anyways, no problem. I'm gonna go ahead and still withdraw that out and show people how quick and easy it is to do. That's what it is. I already claimed. I claimed on that one earlier. Let me claim on this one now. Pending claim, you can see 0.6 UME. And this one here is just 0.6. What was that again? Let me come back down. Yeah, you can see right here, 0.6. I'll take that out. As Bitcoin for life. Stunner Breezy says, give me that. Let me get that. That 0.6. Let me get it. Hang on. Damn, this thing's. All right, let me see. This is 1.8. Let me get that. And then we got one more pool on this UME, which is, how much is that, 0.1? Let me get that too. Did it come out? All right, now what I'm gonna do is come back over to the exchange right quick and then show people my UME balance. Should be 3.5. And then we'll put that into USDT max. So that's 200, that's 218 bucks. We're gonna put that into Tron though. So that'll go directly into my wallet up here. So let's do that quick swap. UME to TRX. So again, this is how you can do, you know, if you want, and convert your UME into Tron, put it in your balance, bada boom, bada bing. Let me come up here right quick and show this 145 should be coming up to 300 something. What is that? I'm sorry. Do my math wrong. Well, again, that 200 something added to the 145, whatever it was. So you can see now we've got a balance of 11,522. I remember there was one that I didn't withdraw from, one of those Tron accounts. But anyways, though, and of course, I can just send it on over to my Exodus wallet and diversify, get other coins if I want to. I'm also gonna skip on over and do another quick withdrawal from some of you guys already heard of, well, this other one's Final Mente, doing good. But I got 230 bucks over here on Qubit Tech. So this is another one, you know, they did quantum computing that's getting a lot of attention. A lot of you all already heard about Qubit Tech. They're doing good, right? I got a couple deposits over here that are earning me in the background. So the link is in the description if you want to, you know, check it out and find out what's going on with these guys. I'm just doing a quick withdrawal from here. I think I got to log in again. Hang on a second. I'll put this captcha in here. info. All you good people. Now, I'm just going to, the withdrawals in this, they usually take, I don't know, somewhere maybe within 12 hours or less. As you can see, I got $230. And again, I already have my wallet. Hang on a second here. Withdraw. I already got my wallet in there. $230. And you can withdraw in either ETH or BTC. So I'm going to go ahead and put it in BTC. Let's hit withdraw. Boom. End the story. It's out of there. They don't do too many, they don't give you too many things. I mean, I think you can set up a 2FA, but I don't have mine set up on here at the moment. No big deal, but quick and easy. So Qubit Tech, if that's something you want to get in, you know, you can buy these different packages starting from $100 to, you know, the silver package, which is $1,000, the gold, $10,000, platinum, I think it's $50,000. And if you do plus, it's a little bit more. Plus on the bronze is $500, plus on the silver is $5,000. Plus on the goals, $25,000. Now these are deposits that you can make either with Ethereum or with BTC. All right, and there's that platinum for $100,000. And of course, you know, they're bringing it. This is 20. I mean, when I say 24/7, but 7 days a week, right? They're bringing in. Generally, it's in the, let's say 0.8, 0.9. Let's come up over here a little bit. You can see this goes from 0.83, 0.52. 1.05, had a few low days. I had 1.17 right here. So anyways, you can see they do have a variety of, I guess you could say percentages, but roughly it's in the, I'd say 0.8, 0.9% daily, and you get 250% back on the deposit. All right, so for people who want to know how that works and what you're getting, that's what you're getting. But y'all just tell me, just take out a $230 withdrawal from there. And that is Qubit Tech. So I just wanted to make these quick withdrawals to show people. I mean, again, right there, that was effectively, what was that, $600 roughly? Is that right? Hang on, let me come up. I can't remember. I can't keep up. Yeah, we got, what is this, 360... Or this is what's in the available, but basically that's around $600, right? That we just pulled out today. All right, so just want to show people that this stuff is working. All right, there are platforms out here that, I mean, I got other platforms that I could withdraw from too, but I just want to show with those, because those are the easiest ones to get right to it, make the withdrawals. But that's that. This video is too long as it is, but just want to talk a little bit about the platforms that are doing the damn thing in the background. Like I said, 24/7, whether I'm sleeping, whether I'm eating, whether I'm doing whatever I'm doing. You know what I mean? so, yeah, that's it. All right, Experience Crypto 24/7. Let's get on back out here, and I will see all of you good people on the next video update. If you guys got any questions, you know what to do. Hit me up. Drop some comments in the comment section below if you want to do that too. Join, you know, the team Telegram that we have, Experience Crypto 24/7. Team Telegram chat. Any other questions, like I said, if you guys want to get some feedback on stuff, what's happening out here, you can just holler at me directly. And drop a like on the video if you are enjoying the content, if you find value in this content that I'm bringing your way. You know what I mean? Help a brother out, drop a like. You know how it is. Let's get that. Let's get the word out to the people. The more people that we can get the word out about this crypto, these crypto nuggets and these, you know, passive income engines, the better, right? The more people we can make, happy in these trying, troubled times. All right. So that's it. Experience Crypto 24/7. I'm out. Talk to you guys in the next one.